Side investigation underway after a man was found dead just before midnight last night on the city's north side. The body was found on Marcus Avenue near St. Louis Avenue. That makes the 35th homicide in the city this year. That number is slightly lower than this time last year, when at this time there were 38 homicides.